That shit hit different. Hang on outside today, can find out today. So I'm drinking on air today. I'ma pull up and stop. We gonna do a drive by in the raid. I'ma take it to trial. Pray Lord I beat the case. Yeah.
Fuck with shawty, know she a tip. Slam shit, look like Brad Michelle. I been going crazy, giving them hell. She ain't trying to go with me, I'm a pair. I crush a lot, baby girl, I'm a player. Connect the dots, then I plug up the skin.
Now, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Teeth the Brad, back on another video. You see how we rocking. Got this young boy, he dropped a song when I was asleep. He would do that, because, you know, if he drop one, I'm up. I'm reacting to it as soon as it drop. You see what I'm saying? We got young boys, y'all see by the title, we got this Uncharted Love. See what he talking about. A lot of people was telling me that he, you know, went crazy on it. Like, I woke up and it's like 10 messages talking about, oh, he went crazy on this. I'm like, I can't even listen to it. Like, that's the thing about doing videos like this. You can't listen to the song till you get back home from school or something. But listen, I'm going to listen to it now with y'all. We're going to break it down. We're going to, you know, see what he talking about. Let's see that I got, you know, see the hat fall off. Let's see if I catch some bars. Let's see if I like the beat. But if y'all new to the channel, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell, turn the post notifications for your boy Teeth the Bread. I'm getting back and better. Still got this shit on my hand, gotta go. But I'm still getting back and better. I'm still on my grind. I'm staying on here. I did just drop a lyric prank. If y'all not seen that, just go, you know, go back to my channel. I want y'all to find it. It's the newest video I just dropped. I just dropped it like 15 minutes ago. I ain't gonna need a lot to y'all. So if y'all new to the channel, make sure you go watch that. And also watch the public interview I dropped. If y'all want more of that, make sure you guys comment down below. I'm gonna have more and more stuff coming for y'all. I told you, I just want to shine, get to my dream. That's all I'm here for. And, you know, Youngboy just dropped the whole album. I just realized that. And he's still dropping shit. And now he doing his shows, like, now he just getting paid, like, oh my god, this is the richest youngin', this is, like, he's only 20, and that nigga got, like, bread, like, that's crazy. That nigga said he made $1 million off of house arrest. He was on house arrest. He was making music and made $1 million. He can't go nowhere but home. Tough, but we got to get into the video. Maybach, okay. Walking down the street, you know, the casual outfit forces on.
Baby, I know you see me riding all alone. Baby, come see the good in me, cause they won't accept me, and I feel I'm scarred for my life. I'm just too thug for all this shit. I lost my thugs mind and shit. I'm thanking God for blessing me from above with all this shit. Let go my love.
That nigga said, I'm thanking God for the Lord for blessing y'all with this shit. So, like, all you gotta do, if y'all want something, make sure y'all pray to God. Always pray to God. I ain't gonna say just go for him if you want something. Go for him just to be better, be a better person. You see what I'm saying? Always go for him to be a better person. I was going through him through this process, and I'm getting better and better. But I always pray. I ain't gonna lie, I don't go to church like that. I don't go to church like that, but, like, you know, I go to church every once in a while. It's weird. It be snowing outside when I go to church. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. But as long as I pray before I go to sleep and pray every morning, I think I'm good. As long as he watching over my shoulders, I feel him on that. But God, he a wonderful person. Wonderful person. Get everything done for you. He help you out when you need it. He always there. He above your shoulders. Well, let's go ahead and get back into this. I want you inside of my life, but you out here fucking with them lames. That's how I be feeling. Some of y'all females, I be warning y'all niggas are always fucking with another nigga that y'all really need. Y'all don't want that real love. That's all you telling me. You just don't want real love. You just want to go around and do what you want to do. So I'ma just let you do that. That's the type of nigga I am. I ain't no type of nigga that's just gonna goddamn, you know, goddamn leave you. I ain't that type of nigga, but y'all females just assume that, you know, think that's gonna happen. Then some females just don't give a fuck and just do what they wanna do. You see what I'm saying?
Baby, I
But you try to make me feel shame. Come at your friends who it's alright. Come over, stay for the night, for the night. Young nigga, broke heart, take your motherfucking soul.
Finna hit five and my oldest son ain't even fucking 5 years
baby,
old.
I know you see me riding all alone. Baby,
baby,
come see.
Come see he
good in him. Me, and I feel I'm scarred from my wrong. Even though we had our moments, why the fuck you still gonna leave me alone? And when you know these people around me ain't.
That's that shit. Even though we had our moments, why the fuck you still gonna leave me alone? Like, every relationship gonna have the moments in it. Y'all should not be, you know, goddamn leaving. That's the only thing y'all females do be doing, though. Y'all do be leaving now. Y'all will leave in a goddamn heartbeat. But if we do something stupid, y'all niggas get mad or y'all start crying. We ain't with that. But if we do something wrong, y'all wanna leave or do that and do that. I never seen a girl that actually goddamn, you know, stay there and stick with you. But if I do find one of them, ooh, God put her in my life.
Phone that night, soon as I had caught my first hum, never gave a thing to me in your life. To make it right, you accept the money.
And I know some things that you ain't tell. Plan on me like I gave your number out, but you really fuck with him. Fuck the model, I take the summers off.
That nigga said you playing around like I gave your number out, but you over there fucking with him. That's the only reason he got your number, cause you over there fucking. Stop being hoes, females. Please stop being hoes. No niggas don't want that no more. Y'all females on some goddamn, woo, y'all on that goddamn, y'all gotta stop.
The bitch with jams, do dirty work and fucking Tim, we need to mark a butter around. If you was like my brother, why the fuck you cross that line? You that fat bitch mind for each cry. Not an army bigger that won't slay me, guns to your head, we let that smoke float to the sky. Born in for it all and leave this message for my child. Baby,
leave a message to his child. Come see
the good in me.
We do be feeling like we scarred from our wrong. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Y'all just be goddamn doing y'all thing though. And us niggas, we be wanting to say shit, but we don't really be saying it because we be hurt. But y'all don't think we be hurt because we be goddamn doing a little petty shit. Y'all niggas take that shit too far. You see what I'm saying? But I feel y'all more than that. That shit is heat though. Baby, oh, that shit is heat. I ain't gonna lie, but young boy, he is going crazy. Like I said at the beginning of the video, he is going crazy. He been dropping music videos and music, like, so much. Like, if he just stay with this shit, I'll be goddamn glad. Because young boy, my favorite artist, and I love to hear that new music. Like, Lil Uzi, I know he just dropped this part two in his internal take. That shit, the internal take was not good to me. I ain't gonna cap to you. It was not. But we're gonna see what else people, you know, talking about. See what other rappers dropping. But, it's your boy T with the Bread, and I'm out. Like I said at the beginning of the video, make sure you got like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell, turn on post notifications, and also tell your mom, your dad, sister, aunts and uncles, grandfathers, great-grandfathers, grandmothers, great-grandmothers, friends and cousins. I want you to tell them the same thing. And I also want y'all, you know, I want y'all to, go watch my other videos, the other two I just posted. I want y'all to go watch them, run them up for me. If y'all new to the channel, please. Like I said plenty of times, I'm gonna keep saying it. Like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell. And I'm out. Peace.
I was blind when they crossed me. I was blind when they crossed me.